Thanks for watching. James R. Davis Sr. appreciates you.